Nikhil Parekh of Ahmedabad, Gujarat State, on the west coast of India, is the author of 47 books of poetry. As recorded by the Limca Book of Records India, an annual Indian publication similar to what's now known as Guinness World Records, he is a 10-time national record holder for his poetry. His new collection, Seeking Solace, is a winner of a 2021 Proverse Publication Prize. George Watt, a Proverse Prize winner in 2021, has said, intriguingly, "Parekh is to poetry what superheroes are to Marvel and DC Comics." Jason S. Polly, Associate Professor at Hong Kong Baptist University, has written, "The speaker, at once innocent and wise, crowds every line with words, words, words. He thus invites his audience to luxuriate in the sensual experience of listening, of being present in the present, of life lived in the now."